look who it is.
Years ago, I was an ancient ninja postmaster for about 5 years. Then I retire on a 275-year pension. I can throw a postcard across the room and give you a terrible paper cut. The post office was horrible. Licking, stamping, licking, and licking. God damn it, it's like dealing with my second wife. Your face goes numb, you take a coffee break, you turn back to a soul-crushing job that leaves you feeling terrible afterwards.
Hello, master? How are we gonna save our house?
Fuck the final. Wait, merchandising!
But master, since the last DVD got edited by censors in the West, we don't sell so many. So no more merchandising. No more Princess Robot bubblegum dolls, or pencil cases, or rulers, or blow-up companions.
Remember when you could get speed over the counter? Those were the days.
Sometimes the path is not straight, but it's still true. Oh, I like that line. I like that. Maybe I sell it on a bumper sticker. Anyway, the path of truth is still the path of merchandising. Personal merchandising. Merch, merch, merch.
I never knew you worked in marketing.
Oh, it's easy. Any fool with half an MBA can do it. Listen, you will save our house in the time-honored way. These horny men, one after the other, they'll be standing in line for a chance at you, and we can charge them $20 a pop!
Master, I won't be a massage girl!
No, stupid bitch, we go to comic convention! You sign an autograph and we sell some more action figures! We rebrand the erotic oil as a...
I've been working these places so long, I just about seen it all.
And the branded socks to clean yourself up with afterwards, you know, is prostitution of a different kind, but legal, personal merchandising.
Oh, it makes my loins ache.
Oh, this is so exciting. Never in my years of being a blind androgynous child with a huge sword could I have imagined such wonders.
Yes, truly the script writers have reached new heights. Time for an incongruous clip of an arousing girl fight.
America's going through a tough time. They should let me sort it out.
My poor little Saki, he was always drunk and slept in my underwear drawer, but I loved him like a brother.
Please, that's like the last 5 guys you got out with.
Master, what are you doing?
Yeah, fuck that little blue raccoon. We'll get you a new one.
Master!
River, you're a big girl. This is exciting rebranding opportunity. Nothing sells like a cute animal sidekick. We have auditions. We'll change them every season. Flavor of the month. Fuck it.
Humpy!
I blame Humpy! The government. I really do. I never wanted to take responsibility for my life, and they made me.
Germany?
Okay, you do.
Humpy.
Audition over. Blind boy, kill the rest. Come on, we've got to get to the convention center and save this ancient temple.
Just throw my shit on the floor.
Princess Robot Bubblegum is brought to you by...
No-Go Vodka. The new premium vodkas come from a place where everyone's depressed, most people are unemployed, and a few rich people have stolen all the money. Not Russia, the Midwest. No-Go. Premium vodka from the heartland, not the motherland.
Damn it. I've been on my feet all day, and I need amphetamines.
It's like a fat person's armpit, Cuddy, for real. And nobody's buying nothing.
That is my special vapor machine. It attracts nerds with the smell of unwashed loneliness. It is very powerful. That's why I bring this.
When the battle rages hardest, every warrior knows you have to fend for yourselves. Put that shit on a sticker.
I thought your last film was really lacking. Anime has moved beyond your hackneyed stereotypes. Clothes made from belts, an emo character, tentacle rape. It's just such a cliche. It's not like in Rape Fest Quark's.
What's your poison?
Subvert the cliches by embracing them and then undermining them by making them true. But then
there you are.
By a genius, whereas your show is such a hack job. Seriously, where do they find these people? Are you going to fucking buy something? Oh, have you met Pompey?
You won't be thanking me tomorrow. It's wet, at least.
Tiny Wasabi Kitty.
Hello, nerd.
I trained her many years ago. She was my pupil, but she turned...
Bye. I may be old enough to be your mother, but I'm young enough to kick your ass. What can I get you? Even a fish can drown, you know. All right.